Bradley once again. Suffer for me, suffer for me!